So, Tom, how'd you like it here?
You know that I know that you know that I do all the work around here. So first you're going to double my salary and buy me a new car, then I'm going to date your girlfriend, divorce your wife, and soon I'm going to be at that end of the table, in your chair, smoking your cigars, being you, and by the way, you're fired.
Excuse me?
Fired.